Yes, of course. Privately, it was a great honor. I'm still honored every day by it. And from the company, suddenly from one day to the other, Dallinger was known in Denmark. A few days after the award, I was mentioned by the Prime Minister in his speech to the Parliament, and it was quoted in the newspapers. And I met personally with the Prime Minister later on, and all that has gained a lot of press about Dallinger, and combined with our technology is on the market now, it has been a very good help for the company that we got the award. I feel a much greater interest now after the award. It's difficult to see for me to know if it's due to the award or due to the fact that our technology now is in operation. So, but the combination of those two things is very good and is helping. So this way the award is definitely helping to get further on with the business. Well, not since the award was given in May, we have not filed, but we have we have a number of patents that we work with, so and we have some in the near future we will file, because we can see how we can improve the technology, but that will be within a few months. Well, the patents have been very important to get partners and to get investors. When I founded the company, I had a patent filed, and by having this patent, I could get an investor to help start the company. Secondly, I have industrial partnerships, and they are very much based on the patents I have. So, and that gives me comfort. Of course, I always also use confidential agreements, but having the patent is a good strength to industrial agreements. Well, I know Denmark, with a new government, have a strong focus on entrepreneurship and about environmental awareness, climate change, which is my business. But anyways, as a general thing, I think Denmark and Europe share the same vision of entrepreneurship and innovation. And I think the Danish government put a lot of focus on this to help entrepreneurs to start up. So we have now some loan options, and the Danish government is also co-sponsoring some investment opportunities. I don't know how that much about how it works in Asia and the US actually, but I think in Europe we have some strength about a high level of education and working, a tradition of working together and trusting each other, which is very important when you want to cooperate. And these values we need to keep and strengthen. And so I believe and hope Europe can still be a global leader. Yes, we have contracts actually throughout the world. Actually, we have an agreement with a plant in the US already, which is being built at this moment. And thanks to the internet and Google and homepages, we get inquiries from all over the world.